Welcome to the art and science of stick fighting.
Stick fighting is a healthy, competitive activity that has real-world applications. Stick fighting skills are very practical for self-defense, while stick fighting also serves as a sport offering both entertainment and fitness. The Art and Science of Stick Fighting book and video series is a unique, non-style specific approach to fighting with the short stick. The curriculum is streamlined and divided into 9 logical stages of training that allow you to quickly and methodically learn and develop the skills needed for fighting with the stick.
Welcome to the Art and Science of Stick Fighting, a non-stylistic approach to fighting with the short stick. This is the companion video series to my book, The Art and Science of Stick Fighting. It has 9 levels, starting from easy and moving to more difficult. It has something for everybody, whether you're a beginner learning the stick or an expert with years of stick training. I think I have something in here for you.
In level 1, the foundation, you'll learn the basics upon which everything else relies. A stable stance, basic footwork, an effective guard, and different types of strikes, as well as how to practice them using a helpful, easy-to-learn striking pattern. In level 2, long range, you learn how to dominate the fight by mastering your outside game. Topics include targeting, combinations, feinting, programming, evasion, and long range disarms. In level 3, crossing the gap, you control the distance to control the fight. Learn how to safely cross the gap from long range to middle range, keeping your opponent guessing and one step behind. Level 4, middle range offense, introduces speed striking that teaches you how to execute fast and effective combinations on the inside while checking your opponent's strikes at the same time. Level 5, middle range defense, teaches you how to block your opponent's attack and finish the job with a series of simple middle range disarms that will leave your opponent wondering where his stick went. Level 6, close range infighting, focuses on techniques such as butt strikes, double-handed striking, and throat-crushing chokes. In level 7, it's time to put your skills to the test by suiting up and bringing on the fight. We'll talk about the types of matches, from light contact to full contact, as well as the type of gear you'll need for each one. I'll also teach you some effective tips to up your fighting game. In level 8, short stick versus other weapons, you'll learn techniques to counter other threats, such as an empty-handed opponent, an opponent armed with a knife, and an opponent armed with a long staff. And in the final lesson, empty-hand defense against a stick, you'll learn how to disarm someone armed with a stick using only your bare hands. Along the way, I'll introduce special training equipment designed to help you perfect specific skills. But it doesn't stop there. Along the way, we'll also learn double stick drills and fighting strategies. To assure validity, techniques are pressure tested in sparring situations, then broken down in our fight analysis. Regardless of your style or level of experience, the Art and Science of Stick Fighting offers a comprehensive, methodical approach to building your stick fighting skills.